I love the old Audi S1 because the characteristics of the cars are so special. You have to drive it very aggressive, and to do it to perfection, you have to be a real artist.